I'm Sharron Angle, and I approve this message.
Want to know just how out of touch Harry Reid is? Spending $787 billion on a stimulus that failed is a start. Or Reid voting to give illegal aliens special tax breaks and Social Security benefits is another big clue. But here's the kicker. Reid actually voted to use taxpayer dollars to pay for Viagra, for convicted child molesters and sex offenders. What else could you ever need to know about Harry Reid?